First, you'll need to remove the screw from the top of the keypad. Then you're going to carefully pull the front cover down and hang the strap over the notch. Remove the clip that the red and the black battery wires are attached to from the circuit board. Dislodge the battery. Insert new battery and plug it into the clip. Unhook the cover from the notch and close the cover. Snap it back into place. Replace the screw on the top of the keypad. And you're all good to go.